back in the icy cold town of Raincliff. Everything is frozen in time while I'm in the past. Of course, the environment and some creatures can still move, but generally, I can conduct my investigation without interruption.
My dear daughter, I've always been impressed by your travel destinations, but this time you've outdone yourself. It looks like it's cold here, as usual. There's a bar nearby called the Flying Knives. It's been a while since the last time I was there. If I were you, I wouldn't mind a cup of something to warm up. All joking aside, apparently our suspect, the collector, lived here. We'll find his house amongst the hundreds of others in town. There must be a way into the town. We can use the map once we get inside. I don't have one with me, but here's something else you might need. finally, a warm place. Aren't you freezing, Anna? My skull is literally cracking because of this cold weather. It's good that we found the collector's abode. I have a bad feeling about this place, but you should still search it. Here's his diary. You're welcome. You still need to find a way to open it. I'm sure that the information it provides will help us find the suspect in the present.